A Niagara Falls teenager is facing charges in a fatal shooting. The 30-year-old victim was found dead shortly before 11 last night on Pierce Avenue. Police say Darrell Jermaine Belton of the Falls, now charged with murder in the second degree. The 18-year-old is accused of gunning down William Riley after the two got into an argument. Belton is being held at the Niagara Falls jail and will be arraigned in the morning.